There we go. Okay, now we got sound. Options. Let's change that to controller. There we go. It's gotta be a switch controller. Hi Suki. Oh, now it, this controller. Yes, she does. Why not? Yes, she does. So let's see what this game is all about. What's up, everybody? It's been a while. Interesting. Graphics remind me of this, what was the name of it? I think it's the name of a sword, a Japanese sword. Muramasa? No, not Muramasa. I think it was. Came out a couple years ago. Ubisoft presents a Ubisoft Montreal production. Child of Light. I like this. This is done pretty well. Ooh. Father, wake me from this slumber. Oh, wow, I'm really impressed. This is really neat. Are darker than night, shadows lost light. Ooh, what's this? I know I'm supposed to go straight, but I can't help it. Okay. I'll be back. Whoop. No fall damage so far. Good, good. Uh-oh. Steady. Wait, Casey's always scared. I'm supposed to agitate him. Got nothing to defend myself with. It does, doesn't it, bro? The animation of the hair, the lighting effects, the ambience, the music, and the art style, dude. That's what's getting me. Maybe, hey, maybe you remember what was that old game similar to these graphics? It was the name after of a. Like a Japanese sword. It was like Muramasa or something Shaq. Like that.
Oh, you're thinking of Shaq Fu.
No, Chewie. Not a real Japanese sword. Oh, what's this? Right to the old monastery. Yeah, it was Muramasa. It was Muramasa. Okay. But remember, it's similar to... I mean, this looks more like watercolors. Correct me if I'm wrong. The backgrounds. But it does give that feel of Muramasa. Well, at least to me. How you doing, brother, man? Hope you're doing well. Ooh. No. Wake up. Wake up. Nightmare. Let me wake. Papa, where are you? My heart shall break. Will someone please explain how water falls with no rain? Who spoke? Firefly. Oh, I did. Shake the dew from your eyes. Before mold grows, that's common sense. A firefly that speaks. Advice. My supper must have been made too dense. Food sounds good, but I'm lost. Ever heard of an Aurora? Why, sir, she's me. Both sir and she? A split Aurora? Perhaps you are some kind of Aurora. Cease your foolishness at once. I am Aurora. I am she.
Dad, what happened so far?
Yeah.
Dad, what happened?
Oh, yes, the demon blade. Yep,
Dad,
yep, yep, yep.
Dad, what happened so far?
I'm talking to a firefly. Oh, why did you say so? Follow me. A lady awaits. Hair long as forest stream, with skin like moth. This is the beginning, silly. And gleaming eyes.
Wait, you start off with firefly talking to you?
She'll know the way out of this dream. Let's do it.
What happened to your dad or something?
I'll tell you later. Uh-oh. Don't know. So are their wishes. Wishes of a light left in the darkness. Follow the orange one. Delicious bite. Oh, okay. Oh, neato burrito. Do, let me get some. Do, 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 do. Okay, so that's how I regained the MP and the. The path's right over this tree. But I cannot fly. Trapped. The door's barred. A scepter around. Translucent sphere.
What's the girl's name?
So far so good, man. I mean, Gabby and I are still going to work. But, you know, trying to take it easy, trying to use precautions with all this craziness going on. But so far, okay, man. As far as, you know, as far as we can tell. Or firefighting like your rear. Thanks for asking, dude. How about you guys, man? How are you guys enjoying this quarantine? I mean, I know as a gamer we got plenty, especially with the library that you have. Dear Lord. Oh, I see. Oh, I gotta use the. Oh no, I can move you with this. Okay, perfect. So, this is the first one. And ooh, that's a dash. Hold it to make it glow. Okay. Cool. Well, you can grab those for me. So I need to make you glow first.
It's been good, to be honest. Shouldn't, so I'm fine.
Oh, that's good, man. I'm glad you are. So you go for. What the hell? Let's see, maybe up above it? Oh, there it goes. I see now. Let you gain a little bit of All right. This is so neat. Ah! He's tired. There we go. Ooh. Puzzle system is cool. Yes, Geese Howarth, we did it. She, I wonder. Remove the sword under. Who spoke? Some sort of ghost? The lady of the forest. I'm sure of this. Oh, yeah. Here we go. It feels real. Look at that gleam. Oh, that was too good. Unfortunately, will the sword stream? Act slash. Okay, turn based. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is neat. RPG then. Fish, or what's a father?
Do you have your sword? Dad, do you have your sword?
I do.
Where is it?
Ah, it worked! I knew it!
What work?
Watch. Blinded him. Surprise attack. Slow foes hold over a foe. That is cool. Wow.
How do you know how much health does he have?
Let's see. Not sure if you saw, but they have Trails of Mana demo on PS4. It's a sequel to Legends. Oh, yeah, I did play it. I did play it. But I don't know if they'll let me try it since I don't have the plus anymore. Select new skills for Aurora. Okay. Increase maximum MP. Powerful light attack. Flash of light targeting some of our creature light strongest start. Let's do this. Do I have more? No, that's it. Dude, the mana games are fucking gorgeous. I love them. Oh, I can craft stuff. Okay, let's get back into that later. What does this say? Old monastery. Okay. Surprise attack from behind. Do you still count him for me? Okay, I guess you do. Ah! Whoa, there's a face right there. Gotcha. Remaster as well, looks great. I downloaded the demo but haven't tried it yet. Oh, nice, bro. I wonder if you're gonna plan on streaming it. That'd be nice to see. I don't know if it'll let you. You know how sometimes they don't let you. Straight cast. What? Let's try this. Whoa. That was strong. Magic, see? I got a capture card. I can stream it and I will. Oh, nice. Oh, man, that's right up your alley, bro. Healing tonic. Cool.
What's a tonic?
It's like a potion.
Healing potion? How do you control that thing? What's left? With the
right pad. Oh, there's another lady there.
Why do you stun enemies?
With the light. Ah, oh, there's two of them. Oh, he interrupted my attack. You know what? Let's Oh, I can't do magic? Okay. Oh, here it is.
What did you do?
Let's do it on this guy. And then let's slow this guy down. I wonder if he can... Cool.
Daddy, how do
hey,
you...
what's up, Zuzu?
Daddy, how do you level up without being, how do you heal without...
Increase maximum MP.
Never mind.
Okay, and then this. A powerful light attack with a 10% chance of killing target creatures instantly. Oh, nice. Go with this. Yeah, Resident Evil, we're right up your alley.
Well,
these,
you,
let's see.
Jump and dodge.
Let's do regular attack. Nice. Eating some spinach souffle. Oh, a la Stouffer's cuisine. Nice, nice. Bon appetit, friend. Bon appetit. Oh, the music is just gorgeous in this. Yes, my love.
I can't connect to the internet because that means I can't play Splatoon 2.
Your uncle has you connected to the internet. Have your brother check it.
Chewie says he can't help me.
He can't help you. Mm-hmm. Hold on a second, baby. It is. It's pretty gorgeous. Oh, snaps. Three of them. Let's go with the medium attack. You wait. You wait now. You wait.
On them, that means they go slower and you get to...
Yeah, that means I get to. As long as he can illuminate on him, I get to stall him. It is truly a beautiful game. It is freaking gorgeous. I love it. Yay, one more skill point. Increased magic defense by 5.
And you don't need...
Oh, okay. Well, let's do these first, and then we'll increase that later. Okay, 1 second, guys. Let me check this for my baby. Oh, excuse me.
Do wired connection?
No, baby. You don't have it wired.
It's...
You already have internet.
But it's saying I can't connect to it.
Yeah, I bought this game on sale maybe like a month ago. Oh, okay. I was always intrigued by it. I always wanted to give it a try. Success. Yeah, it works, baby.
But then in Splatoon,
Cause it's updating, baby. Let it update.
I did not say the update. Oh, I did.
Yeah, let it finish updating, sweetie. Yes, it's one of the games that I've always wanted to try. Oh wait. There's more characters? Oh, maybe I can level up the thing later? Who knows? Definitely gonna do this right later. Oh, there's gonna be more in my party! Ooh, I'm excited! Queen of Light.
Wait, you're the Queen of Light?
No. That's the name of the... Help me, Aurora. Hello, Mr. Crow. Don't they know? Rocks is my... Nice top hat. Jesse would like that. Okay, that's cool, man. That's cool. Do your thing, baby. Thanks for checking in, dude. I really appreciate that. It's awesome to see, I mean, at least talk with you guys a bit. Oh, it's a spirit. Wait up. Oh, it's an enemy. Holy crap. Let's do this. It's vulnerable to light. No. Dang it. Interrupted. You wait your turn. There we go. I knew it was going to be vulnerable to light. Okie dokie, Zeus. No worries. Thank you guys for checking in. Love it when you guys are around. Love it, love it, love it.
How do you get your health back?
By using those things. Is that an enemy? It has to be an enemy. Everything is an enemy.
Anything that looks bad.
Ooh, I found a thingy. Ah, mount oculi on equipment to improve character stats. Yes, let us do that. Let's put it on the sword.
Dad, what are the RB and LB?
What did it say? Fire is strong on earth, weak on water. Okay.
Wait, Dad, go back. Dad, that's not an enemy.
You never know.
What, it can be a butt?
Well, light doesn't affect the bugs.
Not everything's an enemy, Dad. Bugs can
follow my voice, okay? The voice came from here.
Yours a wait, shine the light? It's an enemy.
Surprise attack.
What are the other backs things for? Can you just play multiplayer on this game?
Vulnerable to magic. Will I be able to be fast enough to kill it? Alright, cool.
You wait your turn. Dad, you couldn't help. Dad, why didn't you say you wait your turn?
Dang it. You go fast. Okay. I'm gonna have to cast magic on you. Help me, little guy. Oh, it's vulnerable to light. Okay.
What does vulnerable mean?
It means that you can damage it with light.
That's a ghost, Dad. How can ghosts be...
I don't know, maybe it's part of darkness.
Ghost is in the dark a lot. When you shine
Aurora,
light.
The door is blocked. How do we get it unlocked?
Throw a bomb at it.
Right up there. Oh, I know that's going to be a fight up there.
I think that's going to be a big fight. Go backwards. Update is soon. Dad, did the crowd hear it?
What, baby?
Did the crowd hear it?
Probably. Let's fight.
How do you get multiplayer?
Dang. Life is slow. I don't have MP. Well, that's just for him. At least I'll kill you. Oh, look at me. I might have to take one of those. Oh! Not what I wanted to do. So those are for you. I mean, I thought we were... No, we should, it should be the same. Am I supposed to go down here? Dang it, I don't know if I have... Backtrack a bit. Hello, Mr. Crow. Oh, health. What am I supposed to do? Magic potion. I really don't want to use the potion. I mean, that's what they're for, but still. Okay, so if you start with that, and then you get this. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go back. Fire the gargoyle. Let's finish that up. We'll backtrack in a bit. Man, these piano scores are just beautiful. Maybe I'll gain a double jump. That's right, baby. It almost looks like there's fire on my hair. Okay, that's how it works. So I gotta start with the color orange and work my way forward to the next one. We'll fight the mosquito. Come here! Ah! Come on, dude, let's fight. Let's fight. Oh, I did say I wanted to fight. No! No! Oh, okay, cool. Revenge. No, baby.
Yep, I stay with the flow. How you liking the game? This place. I didn't believe it. It had it come like this.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good girl. Bam.
You got some boss weapons?
Nope. All right. Forward. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Yeah. Let's get the skill point in. Put it in strength. Oops. Revenge. Come on. Okay, you attack way too fast, so I'm gonna strike you first. Try to blind you. No! No! Dang it. Damn, they hit hard.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Who killed you?
Oh, Snap, what's up, baby? How you doing, Abrex?
Dad, is this game multiplayer?
not sure. I think it can be.
Because, you know, there's three spots behind you, right, Dad?
It's okay, Bubble. I wonder how many slashes it takes to kill her.
Daddy.
Yes, baby.
Can we play Cuphead?
Yes.
Can we play Cuphead together?
Come on, come on. No! Yes, your son. Oh, you're playing Animal Crossing? Nice. Seems like everybody's on that boat. Yeah, I'm better off using magic on you. I think you're dead now. Is it now? Yeah, Jesse's playing it.
You guys might be able to hook up in the towns. Isn't there a way to link them up or something like that? Oh, we're gonna fight. Okay, kill you first. Blind your ass. Try to attack you. Interrupt you. Ah! Damn, that was a critical, you son of a biscuit. Oh, okay, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, you guys definitely should link up. Do a bunch of neat stuff and stuffs. I don't have the switch. Salud. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. So far, so good. You know, I have not played an RPG in a long time. And it feels pretty good. Like, after being absent for an RPGs for such a long time, it feels pretty good to play this, to be honest. It's not impossible. Quite simple to move around and such. It's pretty good, and it's actually free. My buddies, Trini and Susie, were the ones that. Well, actually, I think it was Susie that posted it, but they made it known that Ubisoft is giving it for free. It's got some DLC and such, but that was pretty cool. I was intrigued by this game a long time ago. Been wanting to play it. What, baby?
It may be level higher, but I'm still the BOSs at this game.
Oh, okay, baby.
I'm the pro at this game. I stay with the flow, and no one can beat me. All these episodes.
Oh, yeah? Silly.
All these some pros can beat me. Some pros I can beat. I'm purple. Don't tell Chewie.
Drake, you're silly buns. Right? I'm telling you. He watches a lot of that FGTV, and that guy does a lot of that stuff.
I still want to beat him in a battle. They play Splatoon.
Yeah, baby. I know how.
Neato. I'm assuming the steam hurts you. Oh! There we go. Can I get down here? Nope. This is definitely a game to chill. Well, luckily the steam doesn't hurt. Oh, little firefly, you don't weigh anything. Let's see. Oh!
I want that purple.
Oh, almost, Aurora. Almost. Look at that hair. There we go. Nice old school puzzles. I'm surprised you're not streaming, Ooh, nice. You're not streaming, whatchamacallit? Animal Crossing. Add lightning damage to melee attacks. Lightning is strong on water. Oh, we can switch them anytime we want. Sweet! Let me increase that because of the steam. Oh, really? Okay, then let me do that. Oh, remove. There we go. There we go. Now I have more HP. Oh, no tienes el gato. El kitty gato.
Is that a boss?
Nope.
What is that?
It's an enemy.
Looks like a boss. Beep, beep.
Stop, stop, stop. Dang it. Use it on you. Slow your ass down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Can I stop you on time? Oh.
The fan prevents being interrupted. Oh. That's what I'll do that next time. Slash your ass. You son of a... Phew. No secrets, no secrets. Oh, this is definitely a boss fight. It feels like a trap. I've been fighting spirit ladies. I see. Great, color blindness to the rescue. I need to switch the colors. Can't grab that. Can I do any actions here? What about here? That's just for that. Here we go. Okay, so this is for this one. This is for that one. Dear Lord. Damn. Stop casting shit on yourselves. What? Almost there, come on. Oh, by a smidget. Okay, sounds good, man. Take my hand.
Can I open the back windows?
Go for it. Such a beautiful freaking game. Excuse me, Bubu. Madame, thank you for the story. But now I wish you to wake. So dull my speech, you fell asleep. What I speak of is real, not fake. All around us lies the land of Lemuria. To banish the night, bring back the stars, the sun, the moon, the light. No one except though my father awaits. The fireful sage, you help me. Post haste. I have a name, you know. Do not despair, my dear. I created Igniculus to aid you. The size of a pin. Not good of you. Never shall I recover. The sun, the stars, and the moon. Do not despair, my dear. For the sun and the moon seek the highest and the lowest. Oh yeah, guys, if you're still listening, you should check out this show. One second. How do I go to type? Nipple.
Watch that. It's good.
Press the altar in which you walk. Treat your thorn sharp and tangled. Seek help along the way.
Open your eyes. Oh, there's a star. Give me Super Saiyan powers. Oh shit, we're gonna jam? Some flute action?
Dad, my friend Lily plays Splatoon 2, and I see her name.
Oh, nice. Nice.
She's my friend. Eric. Ah, people. Why do they keep on wanting to get slapped by the pro? I am the baddest with snipers. If someone makes me use a sniper, I'm gonna throw a grenade at him.
Wow, this game is too pretty. Nice.
One separate team.
Thanks. Unicorns balancing number. Striped tents race to the stars. Not to hide up in the clouds curled, but to juggle the weight of the world. At death's gate to slip and fall, and triumphantly dance around it all. In short, to laugh and not to laugh, that is the question. The answer is clear. I will follow my dreams and intentions, enjoy the traveling circus in the plains before its ascension. Sister, I hope you will not remain listless. Your brother, Tristis.
Alexa, huh? Don't say I got a girlfriend. She's just my friend.
What's up, baby girl? Don't be throwing gang signs with your arthritis fingers.
Yeah.
Vela behind me, the Mario's wittiest vocalist. She doesn't seem like a singer. Regardless, we have much to do and should not linger. Little lady, can I join you? My first party member! My bags are already packed. Got to find my brother. A save or double routine. Act. No, the way is likely dangerous. With creatures strange to us. I am a trained acrobat. Don't worry, I can handle this. Oh, snap! First party member! Her name is Rubella. Wow. She has no magic, wow. But I wonder if her thing is not magic. Do it on me. What is this? A gift from the leader of the forest. What exactly does it do? There goes Lorella's plan. Let's open it up.
Daddy, in games have you ever got beaten by your friends?
Help Lorella join her brother. What, baby?
In video games, have you ever got beaten by your friend?
Yep.
By who?
By my buddies.
Is this like a multiplayer?
Defend, no. Magic defense upgrade. Just magic defense by 5. Reduce the damage from attacks, 60% increase. I do want that, but let's do this because it's going to give me... That's cool. I'll go for this and then this later. Let's give you strength. Oh, yes, definitely revive. You're my healer. Nice. What's this? A target allies is supported against all stunts nice. Increased physical defense by definitely gonna need that. You definitely gonna need that. Definitely gonna need that. And that. Nice. Whoop whoop, first party member. Nice.
What do you mean party member?
It's an RPG, baby. I collect friends along the way to help me fight.
How are you flying?
I gain the wings.
You look so cool.
Floating.
In the sky. This
is so beautiful. Stop doing that, Drake. I didn't grab him on order. So I have to go down. Oh, dang it. You are way too fast. We need to take you out. Damn, you're fast. Dang it. Don't you die. There we go. Your turn.
That's good healing. Cracker Jack Adventure. If I wasn't circus bound, with a bright career in my future, perhaps I'd stick close. Stick around? Sorry, chum, but I can't. I have an audience to bewitch. I'm certain you mean enchant. Yes, love.
Oh, there was some stuff on the spatula and I...
You broke it in half.
Yeah, and the other half is in the trash.
Well, it's trash now.
I don't know why I broke it in half.
Because you don't know your own damn brute strength. I picked up a heart. Inventory permanently increases HP by 5. Cool. Let's see. My HP is at 49. Oh, you got plenty. I need it. Ooh. You gotta be careful with that. Rough Emerald. Alright. Let's see what it does. Oh, increases earth damage resistance. Okay. It gives me 2. At, lightning damage to melee attacks, lightning strong. Wait, what? Oh. So I can only use it with these two? Alright. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Hold on. Remove. Can you? Oh, you can only use it. Well, you use lightning. Can't use those. Okay, wait. No. But I... So, I have lightning. And you have lightning. So maybe I should because the fire emerald is on the rubies on here. I'll just keep things as they are now, for now. Oh, because I have it equipped on here now. Okay. Cool. Touch the thorns. So that's all that was here?
I like the hobbit doors.
Reminds me of home. Oh, you can just fall freely into the... this? Ooh. Healing tonics. I'll take them. Oh, come on. Come on, you know you want to unlock it. I'm not shocked. Dang it. I gotta be careful with that. Whee! Okay, so that's all that was there. So the altar. Ooh. Ah. Messed up again. Ah, it's like she's swimming. Yes, Geese Howard, this locked.
Yeah, was that our neighbor?
Ooh, nice. See, that's what I wanted to, give her. So now you have firepower. There you go, give me that right there. And just in case. Oh, I can, huh? I'll mess with that later. That was open already? No. Oh shit. Really? Nice. Hush, woman. Now you get your ass whooped. What's up, brate? How you doing?
Toby, I wanna play.
Oh, it's not Brad, it's my buddy, Matrix.
Oh.
Damn, we're taking strong hits. Garbanzo?
Yeah.
Nice. Ooh. Yes. Fast.
Can I fight faster? Damn, you are fast. I'm glad I put fire on you. Let's see, I have too many games to finish and I'm not in the mood to play nothing. Yeah, that is true. No, I don't have PS Plus. It just finished recently. And I don't plan on renewing it. Yeah. Yeah, it's RPG turn-based. I'm liking it a lot. Let's see. And for you... Oh. Oh, counterattacks for her. Increase MP. Strength. There you go. Make you a little stronger. Yes, definitely gonna go through with that later. Okay, you got a year left. That's cool. Yours expires in August. Yeah. I hope I have money to get one more year. Yeah, well, if that's, you know, if that's your main gaming platform, then definitely, yes, I see. Strength? Stardust, huh? Before I do that. Permanently increases strength by 3.
What's a Shea restaurant?
15, 17. Oh, you're strong. Well, let's keep the strength even. Okay. Origin access. Okay, cool. That's neat to have. Yeah, PC is freaking gorgeous, man. It's just nice. Let's fight the doggy.
You mean the hideous dog?
Oh, you debuff. Okay. See how you do against lightning. You're streaming these days Witcher 3. Learn streams fast. Okay, yes. It's super fast on PC. Oh, depending on the computer you got. Maybe because I have 1 terabyte. Yes. Yes, that would explain it. Definitely. Magical potion. And there's the tree I was in. Huh? Let's go in.
Ow.
Sorry.
Well,
I'm trying to get this thing in, but I can't.
No secrets.
Hey, you asked.
No secrets.
Well, what? What did we say about you plugging in stuff? More here.
Yeah. Okay, I've been here.
Over here.
You play $15 a month. Do you see Division? Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Especially if you're going to be gaming it up. It's nice to have those. Two doggos. Let's man, you have good stuff. Let's get this doggo. Ouch. Dang it. I'm getting hit hard. There we go. Good breath. I'm going to try to get my mood to stream Witcher 3, maybe. Yeah, that sounds good, bro. Have a good stream, brother. Have a good stream. Thanks for stopping by, man. It's nice to see you. Not two of them. Dang it. That is not cool. Dang it. That is good healing stuff. Nice. What's the size of it? Okay. Stop being ridiculous. That's gotta be something there. Oh, it's just the background. Oh, yeah. Wanna fight, bitch? You want some of this? Oh, crap. Maybe you don't want some of this. You shouldn't have some of this. I don't think you're... Oh, shoot. Nice. Yay, skill points. Let's do that. I'm not too hot about that little mechanic. Where was that other wolf in the beginning? There we go. Fight your ass. Slow your ass down. It's not gonna matter. Damn.
All right, guys. Well, I think this was a good start. Try out the game, see how it is. Thank you so much for those of you that joined in. Appreciate you very much. Stop by to say hello. You have all a great day and stay safe out there where all this craziness is going on. And I'll catch you next time. Bye.